This video shows you how to install Ring Video Doorbell 3 or 3 Plus without wiring it to an existing doorbell system. First, fully charge the included battery by plugging it into a USB port or power supply with the included cable. You'll know it's fully charged when only one of the LED lights is lit. Slide the battery into its compartment. You'll hear a click when the battery is secure. Now, let's set up your doorbell. Open the Ring app and start the setup process. Then just follow the instructions in the app. The best install height for video doorbell is 4 feet off the ground. This gives you the best motion detection coverage for most doorways. Insert the included mini level into this slot on your video doorbell. Center the bubble on the mini level to ensure it's straight. Use your video doorbell as a template to mark the install location. If you're installing video doorbell on stucco, brick, or concrete, use the provided drill bit to drill holes into your wall. Then press the included anchors into the holes before you drive the screws. If you're installing on wood or siding, you can screw your doorbell directly into the wall. Next, remove the mini level and pop on your faceplate. Start at the top and click it into place. Switch the included screwdriver bit to the star-shaped end. Then use it to secure your video doorbell with one of the included security screws. And you're done. Need a little more help? Head to ring.com/help.